Feeling up and down the worm's body, it searches for an end. Then, it starts to suck.